This is a real sculpture. It looks fake and cartoonish, but once you see it from some different angles, it'll start to make sense. The sculpture belongs to a farm exhibit in New Zealand and is surrounded by many other unique pieces. The four-story artwork is called Horizons and is made out of welded steel. The part of the sculpture that truly makes it an illusion is the spike of metal that represents an incomplete fold. When you're up close, you can see that